But Sean, I love theater. How could you do this? Shush, shush. Okay, so I don't do theater anymore, and I have a reason. So let's just start. So I was in first grade writing 3-sentence stories and learning how to spell my own name until my teacher plopped a paper on my desk. Wow, 7-year-old me gasped. It was asking if I wanted to join the theater play, so I decided to join, but little did I know what part I was going to get. So there was an array of adjectives people could be. So that means that you had to act like whatever adjective you had and wear a sign that had it on. So I could be nice, smart, shy, but I got dumb. So I had to act dumb the entire play and wear a sign that said dumb and get mocked by the person who got smart. Haha, I'm smarter than you. So that's why I don't do theater and will never do it.